Thank you. So the scriptures of Matharu have been handed to us. I too have been asked by Reddle to hand these words to the denizens of all that can help. Though the gnomes are capable of greatness, Matharu does not smile on those that take from the meek. You have restored them and ourselves. Be pious.
I? Well now, the market's hiked their prices up again. Guess I'll just have to start trimming the stew some more. Good. I?
Hello?
Milo, at your service. Milo, at your service.
Hello?
Again, after the business of Sandstone Villa, I thought that we had settled matters. I see. Think very, very carefully about what you are saying. Octienne is a Templar. He is in a position of the highest authority. And who, may I ask, are you? For you to accuse Octienne without having a direct confession is not only meaningless, but contrary to all our procedures. Even if this were true, or even already suspected, it would have to be corroborated by Octienne himself. That requires a confession. As he is not here to present the charges himself, I must assume that no such confession exists. Now, I have done all I can for you. Please, trouble me no further with this matter, especially with such insufficient evidence.